And this was in the morning. She called and said, he's willing to sell it to you without putting it on the market so you don't have competition. By the end of business that day at 5 o'clock, he took our offer and we started the process of the purchase. And it closed on, I want to say, March 13th.
What's up, Zion?
Hey, what's up, team? Where you at?
At the big park, you know, with the kids, everybody's chilling. It's a nice day.
Okay. Guess what?
What's up?
We just got the land.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh, wait, you